Hello, 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 little peoples and big peoples and medium peoples. It's Fedora rolling release. I'm trying to make this as quick as possible because it's a crazy subject that people still don't seem to grasp in the Linux community. When I say people, I mean people that have been using Linux for 5+ years, 3+ years, or regard themselves as Linux authorities. They say that Fedora is a rolling release, so I actually went in here and did a little thing. Actually, I need to go into settings here. I installed Fedora 29. This is not supported anymore. So if Fedora is a rolling release, all I have to do is to find a good old terminal and do sudo enf update. I don't know if it's still supported with updates. I don't know that, so we probably will get some updates. But will it be the same updates, or will we automatically be thrown into Fedora 36 that is the current release? That's the question. Apparently the repos are still up there. There you go. Let's see, what are we getting updated here? Python. The kernel is still 5.3. Or is that the one that's getting removed? Sorry, I may have read that. It's installing dependencies. So let's go up here and see what we can see here. Python, Plymouth, Perl, Mesa. Important OS and applications updates. This is actually prompting us to go and update or upgrade to the latest version. But under Pac-Man, you just do Pac-Man dash capital S, Y, U, and then you always are up to date. So if Fedora is a rolling release, you should be doing the same. You should be just running sudo DNF updates. The same with Tumbleweed. If you want to stay up to date with the current quote release, you just do zipper or cipher DUP. And you're always on the latest and greatest. So now I'm going to download and upgrade 851 packages. Before I do that, let's open a new tab and then do uname. We are right now on kernel 4.18, so we are getting a newer kernel, but as recording of this video here, we are running kernel 5.17. So is Fedora rolling release? I will say no, because we are not getting the latest and greatest by just doing an update. We have to physically jump repos, and you can do that either via the command line with a tool they have, or you can go in here and let's see if you can do this while it's updating, see if it's still prompting it. Let's go shopping. You can see here enabled, or that's third party upgrade repositories here. Upgrade your Fedora system to the latest features. Fedora 31 is available. We can't even upgrade to Fedora 36. That's strange. If Fedora was a rolling release, this would not be a problem. When this is done updating and we will reboot into the system, I will show you guys the kernel. And maybe we should try an upgrade from 29 to 31 and see how far up we can go the chain. That could be a fun little video to do. Let's do these updates here and I will be back. Oh my god. Is it 1,664 packages it's going to update or upgrade? It's actually doing some upgrading here. And we are back in it. Let's do the terminal again. Let's just do a uname. We are running a new kernel from 2019. But we are not up to date. I just did a sudo DNF update, which in a rolling release should be all you need. You don't need to change repos. You don't need to jump release cycles. You don't need to jump release numbers. So we can basically conclude that Fedora is not a rolling release. Is it something static or in between? I would say in between. I've heard people calling a semi-rolling release. I even think I've read somewhere that the official developers call it a static release with aggressive updates or semi-rolling. I've heard some of them say. You can say what you want, but it's not a rolling release. The proof is right here. And had I taken arts from the same year that Fedora 29 was out, and just.done on Pacman dash capital SYU, I will be up to date to the latest and greatest. Probably have to do some interventions, but I will be up to the latest and greatest. Chris Titus Tech and everyone else that thinks that Fedora is a rolling release, you are wrong. The proof is in the pudding. See you all later. Bye-bye.